Hello guys, Chazrex Gaming here, KHMX, Creation Pandora on Twitch. As you guys can see, it's a little bit more of a different video where I'm actually using a face cam. As you guys can see, I'm playing Modern Warfare 2. And I'm using, obviously, a face cam, which is something you usually ever see from me. Unless it's a very important video, which it's not. I mean, it kind of is. Should I do a countdown? Guys. Just a little countdown. A tiny one. Yes, there we go. Yay. We wasted so much time on this. Okay, anyways, I'll start a new game. Mature content notice. Player description is advised: some scenes include graphic or intense content, including violence. Please consult the gamer's rating. I understand. I'm a big boy. I'm a big boy. I can handle some blood. I'm in my nice shorts. I'm wearing black jeans. I might take this off later on in the stream. We'll see how I feel. This will probably go up to YouTube, which also means that this is officially me starting off a Call of Duty franchise gameplay. Holy shit! I can't believe it. I'm starting a new series by playing the newest Call of Duty game. By the way, the fucking face cam is so fucking big. There we go, it's tiny now. It's cute and tiny, look how tiny I am. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Gold Eagle Actual Shadow 1 is weapons high. We're burning daylight here.
Copy, Graves, stand by. Last world, we have confirmation.
Watch your one. You in position.
Good in there.
Okay. Time to get a little bit gamer pro posturized. The graphics look so good. Okay, that was a little bit loud. Helicopters are pretty loud anyways. Cool stuff. Oh shit, what did I do? Let's go!
Direct. Target destroyed.
Target destroyed. Ah. Let's go, boys. Oh fuck. I got so used to High on Life crouching that I forgot that crouching is actually normal in this game.
We need to secure the crash site. No. First we clear first sun. That takes me off Alpha.
Ghost, you're an absolute legend.
Clear. Yep.
Roger that.
Let's move.
Okay, let's go, Ghost. I'm trying to get, collect all the Call of Duty games. I will try and get my hands on Call of Duty Classic, which, actually no, because it's not a disc game. The original Call of Duty for the PC. Same with the second one. I'm hoping to get all the boxed games with the disc inside, and if it means having to get a fucking PlayStation 3 game, I don't have a PlayStation 3, but if it means getting a PlayStation 3 disc, then I'm gonna do this. At least I have an excuse to actually play a emulated version of it. I bought the game, but I just can't play it. I don't own the console. They don't sell the console anymore. Oh yeah, sniper will be better. Up. Up. And... Up this guy. Up this guy. Up this guy. Up this guy. Oh my god. Stop fucking moving, there we go. No, he's still alive. Help me out. Boom. Oh, that was so stupid. How did that happen? There's definitely a couple of people out here. Boom. Pop these guys. Pop this guy. Yeah, fucking nauseous too. I was. Nosh. You literally fucking hiding out in the fucking open, boy. Boom. Okay, it's gone quiet. It's gone quiet.
For now.
Okay, let's see. Let's see who's pushing. Ghost, do you have them? Do you have them, Ghost? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You sexy man.
Good soap.
Ah, you handsome little man. You handsome devil, yeah. Oh yes, yes. You handsome devil. Show me your face. Show me your face. Do you think the No Joshua mission will still be acceptable these days? Oh. I just remember people got pissed off with that mission. Oh my god. Oh my god, people were some pussies back then. Oh. No, I can't play No Joshua mission because we shoot a lot of people in here. Yeah, man up and shoot all the innocent people. Shoot them all and beep shout. Now, to be fair, it was a messed up situation, and it's messed up that it's it actually did happen. I'm pretty sure that's what people were pissed off about, that this was actually something that happened. But you know, it was a well-made mission. This is more enjoyable though. Actually, I need to replay Modern Warfare the original. I do have it actually. I'm not the type of person to show off a lot, but that's just the table. It's not the game. The good old Xbox 360 classic. It's not in a perfect state, but it is in a playable state. The disc is here, the manual is here. The disc is playable. It's just the box itself that's kind of has gone through a lot. Now keep in mind I'm a cheap bastard, so this is actually a second hand Call of Duty, so that's why it's in like the box itself is in a poor kicking ass, poor state. Still playable, and I'm so happy that the manual is actually included. A lot of second hand stuff doesn't actually have the manual nowadays. I'm so obsessed that games nowadays also don't have manuals. I mean, let's look at Hitman. Let's see, it doesn't have a manual. Halo 5 has a little card, but it's just a card like showing off the Halo stuff, like the headphones and all that. Yeah, so games nowadays don't do that. It's obsession. Okay.
Good shot. So, keep us covered. We're moving out.
Okay. They said... They said don't level the building. They said don't level the building. What do? They level the building. It's absolutely flattened.
Everywhere.
Everywhere. Everywhere but here.
Scotch one shot.
Okay. Oh, what a smart cunt. Hello. Aye. There's two people with armor. Pop the head. Shit. So happy that I chose to go here. And I died anyways. Ah, so here's where the first achievement can come in. Now, whether I'm smart about it or not, that is the question. So you killed one guy. Okay.
On top side. Captain, I got a gun.
Go easy with it. It's the silenced gun, I think. Looks like it has silence on it. There shouldn't be any problems. So the first achievement asks you. Okay, so I'm gonna constantly do this. I'll do this in a moment. Yeah. First thing I wanna do is, shoot him in the head. Get more ammo from this. Avoid getting spotted by the boss. Boss is the second priority. Then the left side. Don't see me. No. There's a person in here. I'm smart about it. Shit.
Well done, mate.
Watch your wonder, Bravo. Give me a sit rep.
There's another one. Oh fuck. Oh, but I got the crocodile one. Okay. So now that I've actually got the crocodile achievement, I'm not gonna do that. For sure. What I am going to do is just pop him in the head now.
Bravo. Give me a sit-rep.
We're going to waste a barge. Bury the Alcatraz at sea.
Get in there as soon as you can.
Okay, so there's another guy over here. He could be a little bit of a problem. Good thing the boss didn't notice. Now, I think. Okay, it has to be a quick reset if. Did save, so if I mess something up, I can just. Okay, perfect. Shit. No, not perfect. Oh, have I Have I goofed this up? Surely not. Or, you know, I might have. Oh, there's a chance I goofed this up. Oh no, there's a chance I might have actually done this goofed. Shit. No, it seems like I'm fine. But there are two guys right next to each other, which is slightly problematic. Okay, he's... No way there's another fucking search bolt. No. But the first time I fucking played this, I only got one bolt, so I'm just surprised that there's another one. Like, this is catching me by surprise, because I'm serious with, like, here. I only ever experienced this one bolt, the one that I took down. And now you're telling me there's a second bolt coming in. Please tell me there's only one guy. Oh, it looks like one guy. Fuck no, there's two. Okay. Same strat. Okay. As long as they haven't properly... noticed me. I will kill myself. No one's still alerted, so that's perfect. That's what I'm hoping to go for. Just two guys. I can pop this guy in the head. Okay. And the final guy. Clear. How sure is this? Only 1.25% of you guys have actually gotten that.
Stand by.
I know I flashed you, but you don't have to call me a muffin, you know? There's one guy hiding in the bathroom. Even with the, like, little pixel problems with the game, it still looks incredible.
Cartel
guards in the bridge. Got visual. Keep your weapons concealed. Let's see if they set up.
Look how incredible this looks.
Heading
my way. I'll
tell them. Oh my god. Yeah, it all looks so fucking realistic.
Not too many, huh?
Guards down. Bridge is clear.
Like, look at his face. Even he himself looks realistic. I say that as he pixelates himself. So criminal. I hate Billie Eilish, but I appreciate the fact that I love this fucking music cover. Instrumental. look, there's even a child. Imagine if I shot her right now. Just like... Oh my god, I'm an awful person. I'm a terrible person. Oh no. The guilt is filling me up so much. I'm actually, like, I feel like so weird here. It feels like my soul has kind of, oh. The way, like, my heart literally dropped. I was like, oh no. Oh no. I can't believe. Sorry, but I usually have to kind of like nicely pan show this. Oh, even the trees look nice. You tell me this is Call of Duty. I will never fucking believe you if you show me this screen. Actually, I will, because I'm playing this right now, so I know. Okay, shut the fuck up, I will. Well, why do I keep pulling out the gun? I swear I'm not intentionally doing this. It's just happening. Yes. Was that HVI or HIV that I saw? Also, I should have said Happy New Year to all the mainland Europeans. It is, it's 2023 for you mid-European people. It's still not midnight for Ireland, unfortunately. Bon Alejandro. Again, incredible fucking graphics. Sorry, the music sounded like the one from Hereditary. Where's the car driving up to us? Oh no. Wait. Why am I so stupid?
These are our guys. Hard to tell you boys apart from cartel.
Wait, is he? Okay, no, he's not. Boom. Clear. Oh, not clear, but. Nah. He scared me. Okay. Sanchez.
Are we clear? For now, we gotta move. Go.
Wait, who's Rodriguez? Who's Rodolfo Ash? What happened to Rodriguez? I mean, who is Rodriguez? What happened to Rodolfo? Oh fuck, oh shit, oh fuck. 12 minutes left, guys. Okay. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No! Rodriguez! I don't care for Rodriguez as long as Rodolfo is still alive. Rodolfo is the only person I care about. Ghost, fuck off, I'm forced. Oh. Whoop. Okay, Ghost, I'm letting you have the lead. I was born to be free. Let's go! Let's go, boys! Let's go! Happy New Year's, boys and girls. Fireworks are going on outside right now. And as your boy, as promised, I probably should have timed this better, but... Go, boys. That was so unsatisfying. Well, as promised. Here we go. We get a disgusting little face reveal. Ew, ugly person. I know. Happy New Year, boys. Damn, that's fucking good. Has good quality. What is this? Mojito. Here we go, boys. Let's go. Survived another awful year. Hope this one is special. Happy New Year's, boys. Oh, golden leaves, and I'll drive all day with not a care in the world.